talk for really cocky. And when I gave my presentation last week at assembly, I talked about him specifically as a great, great hero. So Robert Wilcox, call him Willie Cocky, came from where? Anybody remember? Where? Maui. And went to school where? Kamasawao. The Haleakala boarding school. Okay? So he led two rebellions. The first, so in, I think it was what, 1887, a group of 500 or so, riflemen, American riflemen, had Kalakaua sign a constitution that took away the powers of the monarch and took away voting rights of many Hawaiians. Okay? So Willie Cocky led a rebellion against that. And they lost. I think it was like 86. Actual guns they had, they were severely outnumbered. He led another rebellion against the overthrow of our kingdom. And then turned around when the kingdom was overthrown and political parties were being organized. He was the first elected member from Hawaii to Congress. Okay, from the whole party. What is it called? Home Rule Party. Okay? So, this song, it's called Kamamakakawa. The Mamakakawa were those soldiers, those riflemen. And so, guys, we need you guys to be extra strong. Be the Mamakakawa. Okay, so we're not going to differentiate who's for females and males this year. Because girls, we're going to have to be the soldiers too. Okay, so we're not going to have no soft movements. It's all going to be the same. Okay? Guys, don't let the girls look stronger than you. Okay? That's going to be a little bit shady. Okay. So, we're going to do a lot of ku'i steps. And I'm not sure if we've done them in the past. I know you guys know a lot of steps from all these years. But I just want to go over the ku'i and ku'e steps because we do a bunch of them in this song. Okay? So, hands on your hips. We're going to bend our knees. So the ku'i is when we stomp and then we kick in. So you're going to lift your heel to like mid-calf height. So we're going four this way and four this way. Okay, ready, at one, two, three, four, switch, one, two, three, four, switch, one, two. So they're happening at the same time, yeah? So you stop and lift at the same time. So it's not one after the other, yeah? So guys, okay, see the difference between stop, lift, stop, lift, stop, lift? So we're not going to do that. We're stopping and lifting at the same time. So it's one. Yeah, so they happen at the same time. Try again. Ready? Ready? You guys okay back there? Mr. Rose? Mr. Rose is okay. Ready? Add. One. Bend the knees. Two. Three. Four. Switch. One. Come on, girls. Take them hard. Three. Four. And one. Two. Three. Four. Switch. One. Nice. Two. Three. Are you guys gonna be here? Okay, so now we want to air, we're kicking out, yeah? So instead of in, we're kicking this leg out and bring it back in. Okay, don't kick each other. Alright. Ready, out. One, two, three, four, switch, one, two, three, four, switch, one, two, three. Four, six, one, two, three, four. So when we kick out, this leg kicks out straight. Yeah, so don't kick out like this. So you want to kick it out straight, but bend it to bring it back. So we're going to come up, we're fully extended, but we bend to come back here. Does that make sense? Guys, girls. Okay, try again. Ready? And. Kick out straight. Straight. Switch. One. Two. Three. Four. Switch. One. Two. Three. Four.